RH to the EEE. You're rocking with the best from the CPT.
I'm in a good mood. I'm in a good mood. I'm like, I'm going to get behind the car, but it's floods anyway, bro.
Pung. Your boy been mentioned as the artist of the week on the Masterclass podcast on the episode 127. Episode 127, the Masterclass podcast, with segment 80, free period. You know what I mean? So I want us to view that and check, you know what I mean? If you want to watch the whole podcast, the whole episode 127. So faka a link with description of the entire episode. Yeah, well, just a vibe with the movement, you know what I mean? The Masterclass podcast. So yeah, let's dig in deep. Rashid K, shout out to Rashid K, man.
Oh man.
He's for the culture. Shout out for the plug. Shout out for the plug. Let's, without any further ado, let's fucking go. What it do?
We're going to the free period where we profile rappers and producers. Yeah. Rapper for this week, we have Ree Bongz.
Yeah.
Ree Bongz all the way from Cape Town.
Cape Town, is Paza.
Yeah, he's been nice.
All the way from Cape Town at Delft, 7100. 7100, 7100, 7100, 7100, however you want to say it. Delft, stand the fuck up. We here. See ye. Yes, the only reason why I'm always skeptical with this spaza, because I was rapping before I even knew what spaza was, or even introduced to spaza artists, before I even listened to Headwomers, I didn't know what spaza was, you know what I mean? And I was already rapping, so that's why I'm but skeptical. With this spaza, I'm like, That's why I always think I could make sure whether I do this spaza or not. That's the only reason why sometimes I'm like, hey, yeah, bro. So that's the only reason. But I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, why would I say I am? From the podcast, the radio, every day I am. I don't know. Just fucking cool.
He's been
How
nice.
Long has
he's
he been in the game?
I've known him for a while now, you know.
I saw he's done your remix.
How long has he been on the game? Since 2003. Since 2003. That's how long. From a DSO to MFM crew to me as a solo artist, bro. From 2003.
Yo.
You know what I mean?
Yo,
so
yo.
It's a bad idea.
Yeah.
No matter how
How long has he been in the game?
I've known him for a while now.
Since 2003. That's how long I've been in the game. Since 2003. Since DSO, MFM crew, the whole gang. Salute. Since 2003, bro.
You know.
I saw he's done your remix.
Yeah. Yeah, he is.
And
yeah, I'm also featured by Rashid K. We Never Die. We Multiply the Remix. He's a Pumange 19 of this month of July. So in the Fagai link of Langoma, Google description if you want to pre-save the song. The Fagai link, yeah, Google description.
And his latest album is Classified, ne?
Yeah.
Aye, clean.
You know,
he's
been holding it down for the Mother City, and he's still
got dope
in the
features,
game.
About Soul T.
Yeah.
Let me correct that. He meant to say with Fleshy Kumgane. I think somehow he came and figured Carl and Moon in a game with Soul T. Never done shit with the Soul T. I would love to, I wouldn't mind. But he's talking about Fleshy Kumgane. Here he's talking about with the Fleshy Kumgane.
Down for the Mother City, and he's still
got dope
in the
features
game.
About Soul T.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's good with the spaza.
You know.
Yeah, he's good.
He's one of those top rappers, like, in Cape Town that you can't ignore.
When you go to Cape Town.
Yeah.
Clean. Thinking, those niggas are uncensored, yo. Like, their raps.
Why would you want to censor them?
But then, no, not to go to, I want to censor. The way they put, isn't it? It's just there in your face. And
that's how it is. That's art.
And like, yeah, clean, okay. But then it's just too like grunge. It has that grunge feeling to it, that grunge texture. It's out there.
That's how it is. That's how it is.
We don't censor shit, bro. We tell it like it is. You know what I mean? We don't censor shit. Apple's cooler corner is like, we don't censor shit, bro. Yeah, bro. Yeah, was a tubuli sum, they say, cream soon. You know what I mean? It's like, we don't censor shit, bro. If you know, create somebody, cream soon. You know?
You know when the gangster rap came out in the West Coast, the New York niggas were feeling the same. Yo, these niggas are calling women bitches. These niggas are shooting, talking about shooting.
These niggas are saying it in his class, a dog. Like, it sounds so, like...
Yeah, but yes. It's their language.
Clean, but then I think there's a way to go about it.
Like, There's no way.
I'm not saying they shouldn't cast, but then, yo, brad. Even the interludes.
But that's how it is.
There's this other interlude by Yena Uripa. Like his the interlude is a woman talking about her experience in rape, and she's explaining the whole thing in detail, bro. I was like, oh, this is graphic. But then the music is good.
That's why he's classified. You know? It's the same thing that happened with NWA. Like, oh, these niggas, they say fuck the police. But the music is good. Yeah. These niggas are saying a bitch is a bitch, but the music is good. Yeah. You know, so you need that shock value.
Yeah.
But at the same time, I get where he's coming from. But if you listen to my shit, I don't swear and G out of the blue. I don't just pop out and just curse. You know what I mean? I curse when I have to, just to emphasize something. The music is good. Love that. The music is good. That's fucking good.
You know, sometimes to capture the audience.
Yeah. And the song I'm talking about, Vice Versa, the audience can go check it out. Vice Versa.
Yeah, and so faka a link of the entire album up a good description. So if you want to listen to the song, I think the song is number 4 or 5. I'm not sure. But it's a faka a link up a good description. And then you can listen to the song is talking about Vice Versa, produced by Manans. Yeah, let's fucking go.
Bye.
Ribongs is our rapper of the week that we profiling.
Which producer?
Salute, comment, like, share, and subscribe. Let's grow the channel, Buffalo. Shout out to Rashid, man, and the co-host for the plug. Shout out to Rashid K for putting me on the remix. We never die. We multiply. Pumang 19. You know, I'm 19 of July. So if I get link in the description, both, I already said that. So if I get link description. Shout out to Rashid for featuring your boy. We never die, we multiply. The motherfucking remix. So put a link in the description, as I said before. Thank you for the plug, bro. Cape Town, appreciate. I appreciate. Culture, appreciate. Salute!